Did you know that, in 1887, Susanna Salter was elected and became the first female mayor of the United States when she was nominated for that election? The men looked down and saw it as a joke, but in the end, she won the election with over 60% of the vote.